everyone. Today I will be taking you through our basic yoga breathing. Let's start by either laying on your back or sitting in a comfortable seat, whether that's on your mat or even on a chair. You can even do this standing if you need. Start by noticing how you're breathing right now. Is it through your nose or your mouth? If there's room to grow a little bit taller through your spine, give that a try. And if you're finding that your hips are tight or your lower back's feeling tight, you might find a spare cushion or maybe a blanket or towel and sit on that instead, just to give you a bit of height. Once you've noticed how you're breathing right now, perhaps you can also check into whether you're breathing more into your chest or more into your belly. From here, if you can, try to breathe in and out through your nose. As you breathe in, grow taller through the crown of your head. As you breathe out, see if there's room to allow your sit bones or the back of your body to connect more with your floor or with your chair. Now start to notice if you're holding tension anywhere, maybe in your face, or maybe in your shoulders, or even in your belly. Remember, you can stop at any time and you can always go back to your preferred normal way of breathing, your natural way. If this feels okay for you, breathing in and out through your nose, start to breathe more into your belly, filling your belly like a hot air balloon and releasing your belly back. Try this a few more times. You can even take one hand there to assist if it's difficult to notice what your belly is doing. If this feels okay, we add step two. Perhaps taking your other hand to your ribs, or if that's not comfortable for you, just seeing if you can breathe into your belly and then expanding your rib cage out the sides of the room. You can even have both hands on your ribs and releasing back. So first belly, then rib cage expanding. Exhale, rib cage draws to center, belly returns. Give this a few more tries. If this feels unsuitable for you, remember you can stop anytime. If this feels okay, we'll try adding the last step on. First, inhale, fill your belly, expand your rib cage out to the sides of the room, then breathe all the way to your chest and collarbones. Exhale, allow your chest to come back, your ribs to draw to center, your belly returns to center. Try this a few times. It's like you're creating a wave with your breath, filling everything, expanding in all directions, and then release. Try to make your breath in and out as smooth as possible. Notice how this feels. If you're just starting out, it can be difficult or uncomfortable to breathe like this. So remembering it always takes a bit of practice, and then there's no wrong way to breathe. Yeah, your body breathes how you need to. But this is one option of breathing during your yoga practice. Perhaps trying this for 6 more times. There is no rush. You can even keep your hands on your your belly, ribs, or chest to assist you in noticing how this feels. Every inhalation, lengthening through spine, creating more space between each vertebra. Every exhalation, allowing perhaps tension from your hips or legs to release slightly. Perhaps trying two more rounds of breath if you can. And if it's available for you, you might like to take three sighs out. Perhaps in through nose, big. Opening your mouth, releasing your sigh as loudly as you like. Notice how this feels. Maybe two more. Don't be shy. Maybe one more. Coming back to your natural breath or continuing to practice for as long as you like. Thank you for joining me for our basic breathing, three-part breath. Give it a few more goes throughout your day if you can. Have a wonderful day.